Now, I was born in 1992, so like, I was 3 years old. So I don't remember too much at 3 years old. But I do remember my parents, like, they were big on rugby, and I know that match. They always, since I was a kid, I remember them talking about the match in 1995. I get to play with some of them in the same team, guys that won the World Cup in 2007, and were my heroes, now I play rugby with them.
Il dit plus, il dit que les joueurs étaient des héros pour lui. Et que maintenant il joue.
Oui, avec les joueurs qui ont joué dans la Coupe du Monde
de 2017.
I think it's important to understand that in that time it was a coming together of the white people and the black people, and I think what Mandela did was the connection between the white people and the black people, and through rugby he made a way for everyone to have something in common and to build a nation.